Have a look. Fear is going to be going in. Corcoran is coming in. He gets lit up like a kite, courtesy of Memo. And well, that's all she wrote. They go down. Fair gets taken down by Jivan Crazy as well. Hungry Box coming in. They are hungry for kills, and you can't really do anything against four barrels aimed at you. And with that, Acidius Esports exit this game.
Yeah, of course. But you know, still the lad really put it that out. Action now over there. But Machine taking down the players of 247, one after the other. B and Crew also going down, bowing out in the 10th position. And Wasif, I believe, he's been spotted out, but he's waiting for the right moment to take those shots on towards him. Oh, oh my goodness. Your wishes have been granted because Steel Shot is yielding that big Machine.
Yes, sir. That is what I saw in the kill feed. Steel Shot with the boom, and he gets the first knock. But right now, D-Tron is on a little bit of a domination spree with three quick kills to his name.
The circle, the game, Team Elementrix is kind of having. I really want them to win this one out. But will they though? Because Bad Rev is on a spree right now, getting that another knock. But now, Future Station building up the right cover for themselves, and they've deployed the smokes right. They're using it to perfection. They just have to get inside the circuit. Look how well synchronized they are. But you know, Utsaga going down towards blah blah blah. Team Elementrix are also making their way in, but D-Tron, he might just be that wild card over there.
Yes, sir. Now the thing is, there is so much smoke being deployed on the map right now, and you can't really tell which one is which or which team deployed it where. But right now, it's going to be every man for himself. Steel Shot does get taken down, courtesy of Gals, and Machine over here can only helplessly look on as the meme is going to go in for a revive. But Gals, and he did have that bird's eye view over there. He's going to choose to come down. Of course, you can't be up there exposed for too long. Gals and goes and gets another knock on 247 Wasif, which means 247 are out of this game in the 7th position with just 2 kills to their name. And mind you, they've been in the thick and thin of the action from the beginning.
Yeah, yes, they certainly have been right now. But if you talk about the forecast, we do see Elementrix and Future Station having the maximum probability, and now just increase that twofold for Future Station with the way the new circle has come in. Team Elementrix will have to push it right on towards their face, and to do that, you need a knock or two. But Teen Wolf going down to that Molotov coming in from blah, blah, blah. But DRS, well, they are in quite a situation over here. Three players just, you know, standing, in fact, proning beside each other. You know, that's kind of a sketchy decision.
Well, you know, if you've learned anything from Twilight, vampires and wolves, they don't really get along, and that is going to be pretty much picture perfect as blah, blah, blah took out the Teen Wolf. But now we are down to the final 5 teams, and 13 people are alive. Elementrix seem to be on a roll right now. Everything is going their way. They still have 4 members. They have 7 kills to their name already, and the play zone is the one that is going to finish Dead Eyes, guys, as they exit in the 5th position with a decent 6 kills to their name, which means now we are down to the final 4 teams. All the names, all the teams are on your screens right now. Future Station with 4 men still alive, Elementrix with 4 men still alive. Sonim gets taken down. In fact, he was flung from that vehicle as blah, blah, blah is now the last man for his team.
And D-Tron, he knows that blah, blah, blah is going to make that push any single moment. And well, the players of Future Station are also falling down, courtesy to Galsin coming in and joining the fight over there. Now D-Tron lobbing that grenade into perfection, but yes, he does manage to get that knock.
You know, I made a little mistake. I thought blah, blah, blah was the last man. I forgot completely about Mr. Hyozu and, well, Nang over there, but Mr. Hyozu gets taken down as well, which now, can I safely say that Nang is going to be... Ooh, look at his HP. What's that? What I mean, like, but... That happened so quick. What? That was the play zone which came and stole that kill.
3 players were taken down by, you know, D-Tron. He's dishing out so much damage. This player, 6 kills already, and he is not stopping at anything.
Well,
kind of peeking out.
You just said it. You just said it, and he was pretty much stopped in his tracks. He almost made 1,000 points of damage, but now Ephesus, the meme, gets a knock over here. In fact, it's going to finish Blend, and that's it. There you have it. That's all she wrote, as Future Station are going to come in with another chicken dinner on day.